Danny.
Hi,
how are you?
Fine, thank you. Pepe says waiting for us.
Okay, let's go.
Please, could you give us three super common ones?
And colors love, please.
Three pencil sellers, please.
Oh, our meal is huge and looks delicious.
Yes, I can't wait one more minute to eat this.
All right, so let's start.
Kentucky Fried Chicken is a name that is recognized as an international chain of fast food restaurant that is specialized in fried chicken. Their chicken flavor is unique and incomparable to any other restaurant. It began in 1939 when the Colonel Harland Sanders first prepared his crispy chicken in a restaurant in Kentucky. What started as a small chicken restaurant has now expanded to include around 18,000 franchises around the world in 120 countries. The first franchises of KFC in Ecuador opened in 1975, and KFC is now the largest Ecuadorian fast food chain. KFC in Loja is located in La Pradera Shopping Center between 18 de Noviembre and Gobernación de Minas Street.
Since the first time that we visit KFC, we could appreciate why the people are enjoying the environment and dishes that this local establishment offers to all its clients. The customers we saw looked cheerful, seeming satisfied from the point of taking a huge mouthful of their crispy chicken pieces to lick their fingers afterwards. That same inspired us to taste a dish of KFC. In looking at the menu, we were able to confirm why people are satisfied with this franchise. In Loja, the food exceeds all our expectations, offering a variety of dishes and flavors. For more, the price were affordable, ranging from $1.99 to $8. We decided to order the famous dish, Super Combo 1, which contains a good portion of rice, lentil stew, salad of lettuce and tomatoes. The service was excellent, as we received our food almost immediately after ordering. We selected a comfortable table in their dining area to enjoy our meal. The sight of the crispy chicken immediately made our mouths begin to water. The salad was fresh and nutritious, and the French fries were perfectly crunchy and not too oily. Overall, we were extremely satisfied with our meal.
We noticed that KFC menu is constantly evolving and use natural and local ingredients. For example, Loja KFC has yuca fingers, lemonade, and a traditional Lojano soup, reflecting the needs and requirements of its customers. They have also innovated in their selection of juice, expanding their menu to include blueberry, tropical, Hawaiian, and horchata. KFC also offers a wide range of desserts and ice creams. They offer chocolate, vanilla, and Esmeralda ice cream, flavored with the optional aperitif garnish, for example, peanuts, M&M, chocolate, grahea, bubblegum, and strawberry or blackberry jam. Their affordable prices and the variety of dishes that they have in their menu ensure that it is a restaurant that will satisfy everyone. It is a restaurant for any time and every occasion. It is a safe place where you can feel relaxed while you share a special moment with your friends or relatives in a pleasant and comfortable environment. Love will find a way, ain't that always true?